I know I'm not usually the one saying this sort of thing, but are you sure about this race?
And I'm not the one who usually says you're worrying too much, but here we are. It's all set. Between this and the race in Vegas, we're showing off in new venues.
So we're hoping the big jump means big numbers?
That's the idea. It's a big chance we're taking trying a location like this, but we've got to do it. One thing will never change, though. Old-fashioned driving will always win. 3, 2, 1. a course on the East River is tricky. Between the tight checkpoints and the wakes from the competition, you can run into trouble in a New York minute. But the city loves to race, so we run here every year. Which reminds me, I have some good news and some bad news. The good news is that you've done enough to get yourself on Clarence's radar. That's also the bad news. Expect him to do whatever it takes to make sure you're not a threat. 3, 2, 1. What the hell is he doing? When I said whatever it took, I didn't think he'd do this. Thank you.